Hi, welcome to SourceFED, I'm Joe Beretta. A new insect has revealed its six-legged glory to the world. Ew. Scientists discovered the little guy nestled deep inside the world's deepest cave. Ooh. Going forward, the subterranean cave beetle will forever be known as the Duvalius abyssimus because it was found in a vast abyss. Whole chasm void depth-thesaurus. After a long day of beetle work, the Duvalius abyssimus returns home to kick its beetle feet up in the Krubera Cave, located in Georgia, the country, not the state. This cave carves 7,208 feet into the earth at its deepest point. Over 8 miles in length, explorers gotta go goony to reach the lowest points, traversing limestone caverns and swimming through submerged chambers and whatnot. These little guys were not discovered all the way at the bottom, however. They were discovered here. Humans have been here, which is crazy, but the beetles were found here. And apparently, according to this graph, the Eiffel Tower is buried underground right next to this cave system, and a giant Duvalius abyssimus is about to feast on the world. I f***ing love graphs! Can't read them, love them! Like a disgusting bug version of Romeo and Juliet, one female and one male specimen were extracted from the cave. Star-crossed lovers probably stared deep in each other's eyes as the massive human hands descended upon their fragile exoskeletons and thought, "What the F is happening? Everything is changing!" But here's the thing, their eyes are their most interesting feature, because most subterranean species existing deep underground adapted to a world void of light and don't have eyes. These guys do, suggesting that they are only moderately adapted for the lifestyle. Posers. So guys, screw scientific nomenclature. Will you please rename this little bugger and let me hear all about it in the comment section? Come on, do it. You know you want to. In the meantime, thanks for watching, everyone. Now please excuse me while I descend into the deep recesses of myself, into the cave system of my being, for a little bit of self-reflection. Oh yeah, I am awesome.